Governor Rick Snyder is on his way to Japan right now to promote Michigan's automotive industry. The governor will meet with Japanese auto executives before heading to Germany next week. Once there, the governor is scheduled to meet with auto execs at the Frankfurt Auto Show. He continues to tout Michigan as the leader in automotive research and design.